Johnson, 2 minutes into stoppage time. Johnson, right footed, low into the bottom corner, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, and Forest have the lead. At Hull City, in stoppage time,